Man, there's a that I'm up in the air because that was my last fight on contract. I'm free from everybody, but I love bare knuckle boxing. I do love it. I love David Feldman and the bare knuckle crew and the team and the fans and everybody that's been showing so much support. They love this bloody stuff too, so.